gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome to the wonderful world of Disney.
Today we celebrate 75 years of Disney magic and the music that helped make that magic happen.
Walt Disney knew the power of music to make his movies come alive. He once said, "There is a terrific power to music. You can run any of these pictures and they'll be dragging and boring, but the minute you put music behind them, they'll have life and vitality they don't get in any other way."
Never was that more true than in classic movies like Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, Pinocchio, Cinderella, and Song of the South.
Enjoy these melodies of favorite songs from those classic Disney movies.
Symphony do da, symphony day. My oh In the 1960s, Walt Disney met the amazing Richard and Robert Sherman.
These brothers wrote more than 200 Disney songs, many of them destined to become true classics.
If you have ever been to a Disney theme park and gone home with It's a Small World After All spinning over and over in your head, it's the Sherman brothers you can thank.
And if you ever went home after watching Walt Disney's movie Mary Poppins and felt just supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, then you know the true power of the Sherman brothers' music.
Thank you. secular kid.
So hard, and they have put in so much time, and didn't they do a fantastic job? Let's give them one more round of applause. And thank you for joining us tonight. This is a great photo op, parents.